Hey guys, it's Chris Reed and Mike Ryan here. We're doing something special this week. We are hosting actually for the next 2 weeks, hosting a collaboration between the two teams, between Team Panacea and Team Victory. And so this week, what we're going to do is we're going to really get an opportunity to hear from Mike, and then next week you're gonna have to suffer through 20 minutes or 30 minutes of me. But I'm really excited to hear Mike tonight, because I met Mike back when I was a baby coach, and he was already the rock star, on the way to being the rock star that he's become now. He's a 15-star coach, and I think one of the things that I think you might be most famous for, although it might be dying down now. You know what I'm about to say? What about you're famous for? No, it's not. It's family friendly. No, thanks, Beachbody. The kids, right? He's the one. If you watch some of those early, if you watch some of those early share videos, it's the Ryan family. With I think maybe one of the kids in the arms or on the shoulders or something like that, and everybody says thanks, Beachbody, and then one of the kids like a shade late says thanks, Beachbody, or something along those lines. Pretty great stuff. Pretty great stuff. So Mike just came back from speaking at the Seattle Super Saturday, and I've heard really good stuff from him about that. So I'm excited to hear what it was, because obviously I wasn't in Seattle. I was in Fort Worth in the dark, because we threw ours during a power outage and a tornado. But so it was a good time in its own way. And but I'm excited to hear Mike talk. I got to spend some time with him for the first time in Colorado, where we were able to just kind of hang out outside of Summit, and just do some bonding, and then again just a little bit later at the men's leadership event. So thank you very much for agreeing to do this, and for jumping on a little early so we could troubleshoot this stuff. We talked about doing hair and makeup and stuff like that, but obviously I'm still wearing my workout clothes, Right. So. Awesome. And I think that, it's exciting for us to for me to be able to let my guys hear from you guys and gals, and hopefully, I can say something that if we're being honest, and I think we discussed this a little bit more, probably I'm not gonna say anything, or you're not gonna say anything that they haven't heard before. But sometimes it's just hearing it from other people. One of the things that we talk about a lot is people think that I think that elite coaches that we have some sort of secret Facebook group that we go to where we're like, you will buy a challenge pack, and they're like, I will buy a challenge pack, and that's just not how it works, right? It is the same stuff over and over and over again. So I'm really excited, and I've got my notes ready. And so, I just want to kind of sit back if I can, and listen to what it is that you have to say, and just take some good notes, man, and get ready to rock this thing. And the thing, that I want to touch on just a little bit, I guess, before we go to that, is that we want to make sure that you guys, like he was talking about, that everybody that's on this call, that you don't just listen and you don't just write down what it is that he says. This is the easy part. Getting on the call is the easy part. It's the other time in between the calls that where it really matters is taking what it is that you hear and what it is that you learn and applying it, and make that and that's what makes the difference.
bringing my project to school tomorrow.
Thank you.
No, it's awesome. I got 2 pages of notes here. I think I've got everything that I'm going to talk about next week, right? I'm just gonna really talk about some stuff that you talked about. Just very quickly, man. I love that you. I don't know about you, but when we first got started, I remember people talking about your elevator speech, and that is so not what this business is about, right? It's about relationships. We all got those texts or those chain letters says, "Hey, I just thought of this. I just got involved in this awesome business, and I just thought of you." And then we delete those things. And man, I've got don't be a professional student. Who's filling your calendar? Every movie's about a journey. I've got my note that I didn't do my recognition for promotions, which I'll do next week. No, that's fine. That wasn't your fault. That's my fault, and living life like you have another in the bank. And then I've got with several underlines, frame thoughts and what you will or won't do. And I love that. One of my guys from my team just posted a link to a Yoda shirt, about there is no try. There's only, do or do not. Yeah, exactly. And so, and ordered that shirt. But that's a great way to put it, not like Yoda, for people who think that you can't say something serious and reference Star Wars. That's a fantastic way to put it. So thank you guys for being on the call. Thanks, Team Victory, for hanging out with us this evening. And I'm gonna try and put together some slides. Those of you who know, yeah. Nice. And those of you who know me, that's great. So, no, that's awesome. So, man, I appreciate it. I can't wait to, hopefully see you at Summit. It's going to be a madhouse, but we'll definitely be running into each other again. So, all right, brother. Thank you so much. All right.